just in. Robocop was at the Oakland docks, throwing bolts at himself and shooting into the crowd. Robocop emerged in Miami, busting heads at the speed of sound. Robocop was spotted near the Syrian border, handing out body armor to an appreciative combat unit. Covered in what appeared to be a brown substance, Robocop entered a local museum in search of weapons of mass destruction. On being a famous war hero, Robocop said, "It was involuntary. I'm Robocop." Robocop spent his 80th birthday skydiving in order to encourage activity among senior citizens. Robocop elected governor of California. The body of Robocop was laid to rest today on the grounds of the Robocop Memorial Library. Robocop denied fresh allegations of wrongdoing in a closed panel session. In a reversal of his previous statement, Robocop claimed he only threw away his ribbons, not the medals themselves. All night long, Robocop dreamt of Saint-Just. Robocop confirmed he was in talks with the Bond franchise to direct a remake of Casino Royale. Robocop was briefly taken into custody yesterday by Venice Beach police officers responding to a domestic disturbance call. He was released without charge. Fulfilling a lifelong ambition, Robocop captivated Broadway this season as the Artful Dodger in a remake of Oliver. A spokesman for Robocop refused to comment on speculation the mechanized crime fighter had married J-Lo over the weekend. According to his reading of the Iliad, Robocop informed a crowded lecture hall, Achilles and Patroclus were really just good friends. In his final film, Robocop played a French convict disguised as a priest whose flight to Rome is hijacked by hippies espousing the Algerian cause. Robocop was treated for minor abrasions after his Chevy Northstar struck a house during an otherwise routine pizza run. On Leno, Robocop admitted that he blew off the premiere of Robocop 3 in order to attend a Knicks game. In recent testimony before the FCC, Robocop called the idea of wardrobe malfunction implausible at best. Robocop issued a rare public apology today for savagely beating a reporter who mistook him for data. Robocop spent the month of August clearing brush on his Crawford, Texas ranch. Robocop was recently named Motor Trend's Car of the Year. This holiday season, why not stunner with a Robocop?